What's up, everybody? How we all doing? Looks like we have weekend league rewards. The three games I won, 6,000 coins. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Let's see what we got here. We'll open up those in a few minutes. Let some people come on by. Excuse me. Anybody in the chat real quick? Hopefully levels are good. I don't know if I'm too loud. I might be too loud. Let me know. Everybody. Oh, yeah. Angel, what's up, my man? How you doing, dude? How's your Tuesday afternoon, evening going? $450, $440, $425. Yo, I bought this Jarrell Casey earlier for $90K. Yeah, me too, my man. Well, I got off a little while ago, like. Just finished putting the kids together. Let me fix something real quick. Let's do this. Boom. Man, it was good. Man, today was an easy day. 100%. 100% easy day. My only one other week. It's tough. Tough. Next few days are tough. But I got this. Look, this Jarrell Casey. Woo! That's hefty. Ain't no way paying that much. And of course, there are no Michael Thomases on the block. God, that Michael Thomas card's rare as heck. Yeah, I'm sticking to all Nat or Power Up, but later on tonight we gonna add Vaughn Miller, powered up until this one, and then we want to get Michael Thomas. Yeah, see, CJ Mosley doesn't have a power up. And we're going to do Melvin Gordon as well. We cheesing out the motivators. So, Melvin Gordon. Melvin Gordon. Michael Thomas, if he ever comes available. And Vaughn Miller. Let's see what team we have in. Is the music too loud, Angel? Am I too loud? Yo, this Casey brings my Calais Campbell up to a 99. My Sol Darius up to a 93. Boom. We were doing Sean Taylor objectives. So we gotta fix that. This needs to be let's compare Bouye to oh yeah, Bouye's going. Four speed. I don't know. Yeah, Angel. Yeah. That's what I would do. Appreciate it. Appreciate the feedback. We might have to go. That 94 speed. God, but Bouye's got 97 press. But to be honest, he ain't never in there pressing. So we'll go champ. We're gonna sub champ in. Play as champ. Man, I got 800K coming real quick. I almost got all the tackles. Almost got all the tackles. We have to 202. 36 more. So it's like two solos left. I got two solos left. And then here I got 70 more solos. Replay card. I just need two more wins. 113 pass yards. 158 rush yards. Gotta hit all that today already. That DRC, man. Woo! DRC be looking good. His 90 overall or 89 or whatever it is. Could have got him pretty cheap earlier, even when we knew he was out. Then it skyrocketed. Let's see if it went back down. Yeah, 25K. I mean, his replay card is going to be a cool mill for quite a while. But there is a Fuller. There are some good, whatchamacallits, golden tickets coming at the cornerback position. Y'all should know by now, I love me some Bud Dupree. My Bud Dupree card's nice. But what are the point of these cards? These cards have no bearing. Let's go check them out on the block real quick. Replays. Tony Gates down to 280. Took Baldwin down to 412. Frederick. Ooh. Really? That's not bad. Ooh. Man, I would love to do this card. Powered up, 99 speed, 99, man. 98 agility? Let's go. Be all over that. We'll definitely be all over that. Might even come down more. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. We're going to take this squad into. So we're going to do the all natty squad. A little bit different. Quite a bit different. Josh Allen there instead. A lot better on defense. Got the big Sean Taylor. Tremaine Edmonds. Kendricks and Haley. Not bad. Not bad at all. Oop, that's what I want. Do we need to go move the chain 6? Gives me catching traffic there. Catching traffic route. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll leave that there. All right, let's do it. Let's get into some gameplay here. As y'all know, if y'all didn't know, I am all pro. First stream, we need 7 wins. We need to make the playoffs. 5 wins for sure, but we need to make the playoffs. 1-1. We gotta make the playoffs. Oh man, these load streams are forever. Supreme G12. Andrew Luck, Natty Ed Reed. So he's got. So Natty Ed Reed is his third best. Let's see what we're working with here. That's a good way to start. Who ran me down? Tony Gonzalez ran me down? Come on. Yeah, we definitely switched playbooks too, by the way. We run in Texans playbook. Tony G ran me down. Maybe a 7 Ingram. Enrico screaming off the corner. Ooh. Who came in there? That was 54. Ooh, did not mean to pick a play that fast. God, this is terrible. If I don't get a touchdown out of this. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I got chased down. Oh, Rockstar. What's up, man? Long time no see. I got you. I'll see you in a minute. Appreciate you coming on by. Can't believe that happened. I shouldn't even have been chased down. That was terrible. Just didn't have the right angle. All right, Rockstar. Be good, my man. See you in a minute. I think that was Evan Ingram. No way. No way. Come on, that's terrible. It's dumb. Big hitter fumble, baby. Let's go. Let's go. It's been a minute. Been a minute since I ran this offense. I got pitched though. We switched up to Texans offensive playbook. Man, how's he screaming like that? Let's get McCoy back up in there. Man, he got me. I'm gonna have to throw the ball here. Let's throw it. It was wide open. No way that man sent pressure. So this man just throws to number to Bo Jackson the whole time. Okay. So we're just gonna spy that. Good job. Come on now. Let's go. Come on now. Make this man pay. All right, AJ. Big hitter, baby. Come on, let's go. No, Rockstar, no Fortnite, my man. Unfortunately, I've just been, I think I played Call of Duty twice, but just rocking them. Some Madden, trying to do some things, get some objectives, you know, it's all good. Unfortunately, no Fortnite. I heard Thanos made an appearance, though. That was probably pretty cool. Start the night off with a win would be nice. We gotta get all mad in second, baby. Feel it. Ooh! Carried on Terry Poe. Epic legendary burst. See, I'm just so far behind in the game, like I wouldn't have access to any of all that cool stuff. Like all the new weapons and game modes. Why was I getting that kind of animation? Kind of annoyed this playbook doesn't have single back bunch. Get there, yeah! Touchdown, baby. Let's go. 14-0. First fumble should have been better. It's all good. We have two possessions. Dominating. After the stream, I anticipate recording a couple videos. I'm gonna be gone all day tomorrow, all day Thursday. Kicked it way too far. So hopefully I can get those out in the morning, overnight, whatever. Out of bounds, bro. I even got stuck on my lineman. Let's go. Again. There we go. Man, this man's all pro first string. How's this man won games? I don't know. He must be having his younger brother be playing or something. Kickoff return should have been a touchdown. Two fumbles. Pick six. Off some crazy scramble. Another fumble. Who got the ball? He got the ball. Finally ran the ball, got smart and ran the ball. What was that, yo? Come on now. We bringing some heat. That wasn't open. That was never open. James Bailey, what's up, my man? Wrecking this fool. He ain't quit yet. He's turned the ball over every time. Gave up a touchdown on the opening kickoff. Kind of. I should have been housed, but I got tackled at like the 6 yard line. Didn't score a touchdown either, but it's okay. And we brought an all natty squad. It ain't all power ups like the other squads, but all natty still. Can't quite outrun Ed Reed. Can't quite outrun Ed Reed. Trying to run this clock out, but I am gonna throw the ball on him. Slide left. That's good user. Nice. I give him that. That's good, very good user. This top player, Calais Campbell's a 99, Telvin Smith. I got a few 99s. It's a 97 overall. Which isn't too bad, right? What? See, he's just trolling now. He gets the ball. See, man, he could have. He gets the ball. There's a lot of things he should have done right there. Run out of water. But my man here hasn't been able to do anything on offense. locking him down. But he, I mean, he doesn't have anything exotic on offense. He's not doing much. Also, Bailey James. I also have a four rookie players from doing the. I did the. Khalil Mack set earlier in the year. So I got the four Nats. Definitely got stuck on a player. This man likes Bo Jackson. Bo Jackson a lot. It was late. That heat should be there sooner. Like that. So he just runs the same plays over and over again. So I kind of know what's coming. Nope, no spy. That sucks. Oh, come on. No way, man. This is trash. I was right there. Actually ran the ball. Fumble. He must not run on... conservative. Sorry. I don't know where my phone is. But yeah, because he's fumbling it every time. Keeps fumbling. Fumbling and bumbling. So, yeah. Never stumble. Let's run out of gun formation. So anyways, this man won't quit. He will not quit. Fade smash. Nope, we'll just keep it on the ground. Let this clock run out. Hit shoe clock. Ran right into his user. I wasn't good user. I just, that's so dumb. Bailey, I have 99 overall LaDainian Tomlinson, and then I bring in this LeSean McCoy, who just got tackle from my number 10. Who's number 10? We might have got a run commit there. We should have. Should have got a run commit right there. My phone is. Probably should have made sure I had my phone before I started the stream, huh? Oh, what? What? How did he not get that? Too late. Like my man hasn't been able to do anything on offense. Got him. That's twice. That's twice I got him on that. Not for the touchdown, but hey, we'll take that. Oh, no way. No way. Barely not breaking that. Jesus, Deuce PA dig. Can you fly? He seemingly flew across the screen. So terrible. Should have been more to the sideline. Deep blue. Deep blue. Big hit. All right, my man, James. Appreciate it, my man. Have a great night, bro. Thanks for stopping by. Telvin Smith, get off. Get off. Nope. I do want to say, how is this man in All-Pro first string? He making terrible reads. I mean, I just don't get how this man's won any games, for that matter. Let alone level up. About time. Damn. Had a bit. Could hear my music for some reason. We hop it in one more. We do one more for the stream. We're out of water already. That's probably why my man's calling. He hopped on. We definitely gonna have a different looking squad tomorrow. Just gotta get a few more tackles. 10:45. Not bad. Kind of budgety. Only $199. We'll see. Let's see what my man's got. Might have secure tackler everywhere. Halfback wheel. Nope. Draw. He ran the draw out of that? Nope. Only a couple yards that time. Ain't happening, man. This man run every shotgun formation run. That should have been better. Why am I getting stuck on Julio Jones? Shouldn't be getting ID'd. Travis Henry, come on now. Derrick Henry, I mean. What's this guy doing? Goofing off. We're gonna set this run defense up. We're gonna go 3-4 odd if this doesn't work. Warner. My man, super budgety. soon as I took the deep post, I saw that underneath and there we go. Big hit, fumbles everywhere, baby. That's huge. So let's try and burn them right away. I'm gonna try this right away. Tyler, what's up, man? Bull crap. That's horrible. No way, man. Tyler, how you doing, my man? Garbage. All I gotta do is get through that line. You kidding me, man? Oh, come on. I appreciate it, Tyler. Things are going good, man. How are you doing? I am actually going to go for this. I'm feeling a little frisky. My defense has been playing good all night. We're just finishing up this game and then I'll probably call it a night. Yeah. Yeah, man running man blitzes up the middle. That was easy. Easiest 4th and 3 on my own 5-yard line. Oop, he should alert that. Ooh, that was bad user. It was a good read. In the sense that I thought he was going to the flats, but turned out to be a bad read. Oh, I appreciate it, Tyler. I appreciate it, man. You have a great night. Let's see if I can run this. I'm gonna run this fade route to Bryant. Doesn't look like it, so we're gonna run the ball. Interesting. Let's stay big. Let's pitch this way. I'll go for it again, right? Let's see what kind of bunch we got. PA post. Okay. We'll PA post on them. My man sent the house. Ooh, called the wrong play. Called the wrong play. Got this. Oh, that should have been better. Can you call a timeout? 2 minute warning. No. No. No way is that gonna work. Oh, dang it. Saw that one too late. Set up right like that. Foul. What? It's on me? Foul. What? Don't believe it. No, no screens. Come on, bro. Dan, what's up, my man? Not much, man. Chilling. Oh my gosh, that's terrible. This game's annoying me. Nope, don't do that. Brandon, how you doing, my man? No way. What? I thought he was for sure gonna break that. Called his third timeout. No more timeouts. Just run cover three, do hard flats. Thank you. gonna run. He's gonna run this. That's so dumb. That's so dumb. That's so dumb. Yeah, I still have mine to open up. I'll open them up after this game. I only played those three games, or won those three games. So, 6,000 coins and a couple Hail Mary packs. Let's try this real quick. Let's see if he still does this man blitz. Looks like it. Man all out blitz. Nope, wasn't an all out blitz. See if I can get this one play touchdown. He's not. Well, okay, he's moving back. That don't mean nothing. Yeah, I get the ball. I'm still upset he scored that touchdown. Ran the ball. No timeouts left. Gosh, it's so dumb. Fumble. What can you do? I'm not engaged in any. No move, just flat out fumbled the ball. Incomplete, baby. Don't throw that flat. Almost everything's covered on this. That set up. No. Fourth down, what you gonna do, bro? Go for it. Field goal. Would have been nice if he would have went for it. Game just handed him 3 points. Edmonds is really good. Super good. Good user. Fast, tall, shifty. It's like a poor man's Ryan Shazier. Really good card. We got a score. I can't believe I haven't scored on this man yet. He comes out and he's all out blitzes. I threw it. No way. So annoying. But it's not good defense. Come on. Why would my guys catch the ball? Didn't get wide enough. I shouldn't be losing this guy. This is terrible. No way. Did I text this fool? Told him I would call him back. Ooh, good thing he ran the draw, because I ran commit like a mug. Sorry about that phone, y'all. Threw it right to my user. What am I supposed to do here? Hey, what am I supposed to do here? Threw it right to my user. Oh my gosh. I don't know what else I was supposed to do right there. Oh, I'm so annoyed, man. Such bull. This man is not 17 points better than me. No freaking way, man. Yeah. See if I can hit him deep. So frustrating. Come on, slow ass Delaney Walker. Ooh, let's go. Before the fourth quarter. Come on. Man, he's slow. Let's go. This man. Roses. Yeah, he's super glitchy. Except for that last interception I missed. Throw it right to him. It's all good, though. We're getting back in this game. Come on now. Let's go. Roses, how you doing, girl? Needs to be a stop. He needs to throw this. Got him. Let's go. Let's go. I gotta score twice. Go for it, right there, bro. What's my man thinking about here? I'm good, Roses. How are you? Yeah, we don't need no negative slumps. No. Let's go more, baby. How's this? Oh. All right, let's see what we can do here. Comeback season, man. I'm about to come back. I'm about to come back on this, man. For sure. Ah, I need to score. Ah! Needs to be quick. I need him to all out blitz here. And of course, I don't catch it. Why would that not be a catch? Why would that not be a catch? Terrible read. Terrible read. Yeah, roses. Hopefully you find it. Negativity sucks. Clock ain't running, bro. Bit on the play action. I'm frustrated. This man should not have beat me. You run commit, right? And one of his touchdowns, he shouldn't even have one. Well, that's good. Good to hear. I hope you're there soon. Throw the ball. Dare you to. Like, I feel Telvin Smith should have caught that. What? Still need two touchdowns. I'm gonna block this kick. What's he doing? Didn't block the kick. It's all good though. Gotta score quick. Onside kick. So he sends the house here. He's not pressed though. Yep. Didn't send the house. Well, this stinks, man. I can't afford to lose this one. I keep sending that. Oh, then he sends it. What? Can't believe I lost to that. Oh well. Win some, you lose some. Man, all the plays did not go my way. Yeah, I got that fumble, but other than that, nothing went my way for sure. Anyways, I'm gonna open up my two Hail Mary weekend league packs, and then we'll call it a stream. I would not say good game. That was not a good game. Not a good game. One bad read on my part. I should have scored more on that defense. God, he did not have a good defense, but it stopped me. It's so weird. That's frustrating. L Mark G25. Y'all ready to see how bad these Hail Mary packs are? Let's see how bad these Hail Mary packs are. Got two of them though. Any elite, I'll be happy. Any four kills? Okay. Okay. Thank you, Brandon, for the good luck. I got one elite. I overachieved. Overachieved. Big time. Juju started off at 73. What was this? 82 speed? Not bad for a gold. Early first release gold. Oh, man. Just let me quick sell it. What else do I need? Yeah, roses, you have a good night, sweetie. Be good. Okay, I just need 29 rush yards and a win. So anyways, I do appreciate it all. Y'all have a great night. I work a lot the next 2 days. So I'm going to try and get some videos done tonight and or tomorrow night. But if not, we're probably going to stream tomorrow night because I need to weekend league qualify. Y'all have a great night. Peace out.